him too, trying to stay out of her way.